Ryan Garcia trying to hit up Jaylene Ochoa. She's, I guess, a social media personality. Looks like she had like over 14.5 million followers on Instagram. So he says, "This is my face," when Jaylene Ochoa doesn't answer. And she responded to this saying that here's what she said. She said, "The fact that my name is spelled wrong on his contacts." But Ryan continued. He also posted this following video, and then I didn't know who she was, so I looked her up, and in case you guys don't know who she is, here's a few videos off her Instagram. Check it out. Ryan Garcia's Spanish teacher.
Jaylene just answered already. It's just... It's not an issue. It's not an issue. It's just like... You're playing pool, you can answer a FaceTime. That's all I gotta say.
Claro que mi papá me pegaba muchos cintarazos cuando estaba chiquita.
¿Cómo eres embustera, hija? Tu madre y yo nunca te he pegado.
¿Sí me pegabas?
¿A loca tú que te voy a andar pegando?
Well, here's me walking into Walmart to get more wigs from Maven because they've always shipped them to me when I've ordered online, but I've never actually went to their physical locations, and they have two, one in Houston and one in Dallas. Once you walk into Walmart, it's pretty easy to find Maven. The girls that work there are super sweet and super helpful. As you guys know, my hair is real, but I wanted to try out some blonde clip-in extensions just to change up my look a little bit. I was honestly so comfortable getting my hair done inside the Maven store that I forgot I was inside Walmart. So besides the blonde clip-in extensions, I also wanted to purchase some wigs. So we started trying on a few to see which one fit best. And in my opinion, this one fit best. It was my favorite. As you can see, I was super happy with it. And like I said, the girls that worked there were a vibe. I'm so glad I went to this store because it made me realize that short hair actually looks good on me. It was my first time ever trying on a short wig and I loved it. The coolest part about this store is that you can customize the wigs, the bundles, and the hair extensions. So I ended up buying every single wig I tried on, including the hair extensions, and I got a pretty good deal because right now the whole store has...
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting... But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.